Shout out to the real battle rap community. Let me get right to it. We got Rum Nitty beating T-Top in rounds 1 and 2. T-Top demolished him in round 3. Rum Nitty's punches in round 3 were not effective. I just think that Rum Nitty needs to add something else to his resume, so when he comes on the stage, he's like, hey, how you doing? It's more than one dimensional, but right now it's one dimensional. But man, his punches are landing. First two rounds, damn punches were nice. But third round, he went flat. He just kept on trying to punch. You know what I mean? He needs to bar up more, you know? He needs to start adapting. Hey, how you doing, sweetie? He needs to start adapting the wordplay. You see what I'm saying? Name flips, schemes, a little bit of storytelling. Not too much storytelling, but T-Top gives the storytelling. That's why, to me, like, the third round, the storytelling was hot, but the first two rounds, he had some bars, but his third round was his best round. That's where he really stood out. So I got Rum Nitty 2-1 over T-Top. Rounds 1 and 2, Rum Nitty. Round 3, without a shadow of doubt, T-Top.